have symptoms, they suspect they have COVID-19, but they're not over 65, they don't have underlying medical conditions.
If they've kind of got their own supplies and everything like that and not necessarily tied to the state, why not just...
Well, as you remember, the commercial labs had a big backlog before. And sometimes it was taking 10 or more days to get results back, and that wasn't very helpful. Now, most of those backlogs, as far as I'm aware, put out the